of businessmen has announced plans to build a nuclear fallout shelter at Peterborough in Cambridge.
Three High Court judges have cleared the way for
cargo. It was announced today that the replacement for the Atlantic conveyor, the container ship lost in the Falklands conflict, will be built in Japan.
Floating down through the clouds, memories come rushing up to meet me now. But in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream.
Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Ma. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, take her frail hand and hold on to the dream.
What's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear the standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law. No one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Just write off his final scene. Take heed of the dream. Take heed. Fish-eyed lens of tear-stained eyes. I can barely define the shape of this moment in time. And far from flying high in clear blue skies, I'm spiraling down to the hole in the ground where I hide. If you negotiate the minefield in the right and beat the dogs and cheat code electronic eyes, and if you make it past the shutdown tomorrow, dial the combination, open the priest hole, and if I'm in, I'll tell you.
Fuck all that. Gotta compete with a whiny Latin American meatpacking glitterati.
Didn't they expect us to treat
amuse themselves playing games for a while. Boom, boom, bang, bang, lie down, you're dead. Every morning, are you having?